Come on out to California in 1930 and watch a new world's record set. It's Los Angeles, May 10th, and the 220 straightaway goes to George Simpson. Simpson, the winner, is to run against the field in the 100-yard dash. And here they come as Frank Wykoff flashes down the center path to win the 100 in the new record time of 9 4/10 seconds.